Indiana lawmakers send a bill banning government use of vaccine passports to the governor. The law would prohibit state and local governments from issuing or requiring COVID passports. Some countries and states have developed apps that track whether someone is vaccinated. The bill does not place any limits on private businesses. It now goes to Governor Holcomb for consideration.